A traffic ticket is not the determining factor as to who was at fault in an accident. Under New York law, you could still recover for injuries sustained in an accident, even if you were partially at fault. It's best to contact an attorney immediately after the accident to discuss your rights.